Complete. I thought I was whole. Why do I feel like I'm losing control? I never thought that love could feel like this. And you changed my world with just one kiss. How can it be that right here with me there's an angel? It's a miracle.
Yeah. Johnny? What the hell happened to you?
Is she here?
No, why?
I'm not in the mood. Yeah. Put up any kind of act for your little federal girlfriend.
Well, who invited you here in the first place, Carly?
Jeez, Sonny, you know what? Sick of you. So sick of you, man. You've got to be the most ungrateful man on the planet. If it weren't for me, you'd be rotten in a prison cell right now, right? For murder, racketeering, whatever it is you do, but then we should probably ask Hannah, whatever that
is. Don't make me jump over that sofa to make you state your business, Carly.
You think I'm afraid of you at this point in my life?
You never were very bright.
What do you know about Elizabeth Weber?
Her height. Wait, ring size, relatives?
What is she to Jason? Come on.
She's beautiful. She's not married. She's not loud. She's not ignorant.
She's a child.
She's in college, isn't she? Come on, Carly, you dropkick the guy, you take away his kid, and what, you're shocked that he's gonna fall for somebody else?
What do you mean, fall? What, is he in love with her?
A decent, pretty girl who actually might be good enough for him.
Shut up, man! Shut up! What do you...
What?
Is he seeing her behind my back, or isn't he?
What do you call behind your back? You being married to his brother and all. Where'd you see him together? Were they riding?
What do you mean, riding?
Well, he takes her on his bike, you know. Now you know as much as I do. I hope it's true, because, you know, he falls for her, because then he can be rid of you.
Yeah, you'd like that, wouldn't you? You'd love that.
You betcha.
Yeah, because then, you could stop holding yourself back, right? Huh?
Holding back?
Oh, yeah, come on, Sonny, I know what you want. I've known what you wanted.
Yeah?
From the minute you laid eyes on me. And you hate it. You hate it that you want a woman because we're so inferior. We're so untrustworthy, except those little angelic beauties like your mother, like Lily,